Good morning. It is day 11 today. We are hitting another milestone today. I'm going to let you guys guess until I show it later in the video. And then we are going to be ending in at Winding Stair Gap, which goes into Franklin, North Carolina. And we're planning on taking a zero there tomorrow. So it's going to be a great day. It's supposed to be sunny and get warm, which is going to be awesome. So I'm very excited. I am making my breakfast. I've pretty much packed up most of my stuff in my tent. This is my fanny pack that I wear during the day. I gotta throw this in my bag, and then I have to pack up my tent. But otherwise, everything else is packed in there. So I'm just kind of cooking and trying to stay a little bit warm while I'm in my tent. And then once this is cooked, I will take my tent down and I'll be ready to go. And this is our breakfast today with hot chocolate. It's shorts weather, y'all. Look at them. Mom's still in her pants, but I put my shorts on. It's supposed to get to 70 degrees today. So we're in the middle of a climb right now. There's Mom. You can kind of see the view. I'll show you guys from the top. It's going to be so much better. A little glimpse.
So now, yeah. We've had a space here for 11 years, and moved out there permanently with COVID, then we just retired, and so, yeah.
It's home.
It's home.
Oh, that's cool,
and
yeah.
He hikes the mountains all the time, so yep. He's used to it.
Yep. Do the Meadow Mountain Trail once a week.
Here's Mom. See that fire tower right there? That's where we're going. We are literally scaling a mountain right now. There's Mom right there. She's not even 10 steps behind me. That's how low she is. We're going up there. Look at that view. Power tower's right there. We're almost there. And that, folks, is the 100 mile marker. Right there. With that view. Woo, baby. Post 100 mile marker. We're walking away from it. Mom, how you feeling?
I'm feeling good. Except for the usual little things, but that's okay. We're trekking.
Yeah. We're headed to Franklin. Gonna get some rest, recovery, and keep on going. Yeah, it's a great day.
Yay.
Lots of smiles around here.
Stars. He said, go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say.
We're officially in a t-shirt. It's so warm out. The sun is out. I am a little bit nervous, actually, that I'm going to get sunburned. I probably will. But hey, I'll take that any day. It is so nice out. I love it. It really is a great day because I got my favorite lunch here too. I had my favorite breakfast today with that Builder's Bar. It was like basically all chocolate, which I love. And then buffalo chicken wrap for lunch with a Rice Krispie treat if I'm still hungry. It is sunny. It is beautiful. I got Mom right here. She's eating her lunch too. What you got?
Tuna on a wrap. But we get town food tonight.
Oh yeah, baby. She said one day you'll leave this world behind. So live a There's my friends Lance and Fruit Fly. I've been hiking with them for the past couple of miles. Daisy's a little behind me. She's gonna catch us, you know, here soon. All right, we got Kool-Aid Man here. He had the best trail magic. Oh yeah.